because as Sierra Leone, we have a longing to deepen our relationship with Finland, because Finland has been very supportive to our country in terms of its promotion, education, and many things. So tourism, we think, is going to be the long-lasting relationship between Sierra Leone and Finland, and that's why we are extremely happy to be here. And let me greet everyone with my traditional dress and to say that this is Sierra Leone. We're looking forward to Finnish people and all the other people in the Scandinavian countries to come to Freetown. It's a beautiful country. It's very, very peaceful. It has many islands. It has many beaches. It has a huge potential of wildlife. If you want beach zoning, that is Sierra Leone. We have over 22 beaches. We have more than 16 islands. We have a huge potential of wildlife, water sports. We have, you want to see, very good areas, islands that have a combination of wildlife, of flora and fauna, and then also for you to do to like boating and everything, come to Sierra Leone. That is the country to go to. And over the years, we've been watching Finland, that in most cases, Finland have been focusing their attention on places like the Gambia. Sierra Leone is just 30 minutes away from the Gambia, and now we have opened for tourism. We have got visas on arrival. We have discussed reduction in the cost of your ticket. So much is happening. So we are really happy to be with you.
Mahtava matkailumainos tuli siinä Sierra Leonelle. Aivan upeaa siinä. Matkailu- ja kulttuuriministeri kertoi muun muassa kaunista hiekkarannoista, kehui